This is Connor Burke from the Alpha Alpha chapter of Mercy University. If detected early, testicular cancer is over 95% curable. Monthly self-exams are the best way to notice any changes or symptoms. And remember, test on the 10th.